Sasha Barkov, and he turned it over, which has been rare for Florida so far, 6 minutes deep into this game. Sergei Bobrovsky, a two-time Vezina Trophy winner, is the best goalie in the NHL, but he's coming off two off years. Now Hertl, and he scores! And just like they did in Washington Wednesday, the Sharks score the first goal of the game.
If you're going to be a good forechecking team, pucks can't get by you on the boards. Tomas Hertl seals it off, keeps it. Terrific puck protection, and they'll give and go. What a nice little pass by Rudolf Balcers. Makes immediate impact as he kicks out to Hertl, and Hertl just takes what's available, which is the ice to the net. Take that walk to the net and drives it through the pads.